It is Commander Cates. That is absolutely correct. However, that's the commander, sir. I'm John. Not a problem. Junior Girl Scouts of America.
Sarah, do you have a presentation today?
Okay, not a problem. They're actually going to complete the service a little bit later. The Felton Community Fire Company and its auxiliary.
Place this wreath today from the Felton Fire Company of Jewelry in memory of those who died so that we may be free.
Thank you. Good morning. This is Ken Ryder, President of Felton Community Fire Company. It's my honor this morning, in conjunction with past President Bill Brittingham, to present the wreath here at Memorial Park in honor of our veterans who are serving, our veterans who we have lost, and we take today to remember and honor each and every one of them. So again, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Just in case you didn't notice on the program and didn't read it in the Delaware State News, the fire company is going to be having a lunch immediately following today's service. It's either going to be chicken salad or hot dog plat. It starts at $5 each. They also, if you haven't noticed, they've got their ice cream truck out there. If you go to the dinner, the ice cream starts at $1. If you're going to just go straight to the dessert, it will be $2.